most of the guests for tonight. And what we're trying to do is we're trying to start as far back as possible without insulting the people involved. So from the earliest stage right up to the present day. And one of the earliest ones, I think, is back in the days of the Caramia band. I'm sure a lot of you started off here dancing on the Sunday afternoon and Sunday nights here in the hall with the Caramia band. And the lead singer at that time was Brendan Lynch. And Brendan is going to sing a few songs for us. Would you give him a round of applause, please? Brendan Lynch. And Brendan, I believe, is aiming for higher things after tonight. He's going for Lord Mayor of Dunchoclan. So we wish him all the very best in his endeavours in that.
Thank you. the fun girls in the centre there in the line. Mick Craig, what are you doing looking in there? Get in there and get a woman. I don't be looking about there. No wonder you're not married, but I'm not. Ah, come on, give somebody that to Mick Craig, will you? For God's sake. She's not that bad. She has one. Okay, we're going to do a number. A very summery number. It's an appropriate night to have, and a lovely, warm, sweaty night. This is called Viva Hispania.
Thank you. So we just chill and stare at the windows and the bells.
Thank you.
We'll just turn around to the drummer.
That's because I haven't seen you sing that on the chain.
To do when a hole is going to be demolished is sing Auld Lang Syne. What we want you to do now is to get everybody to form a circle and hold hands. Would you all do that the very last time? We're just saying that an awful lot of husbands and wives, an awful lot of men met their wives and wives met their husbands, and they'll be very sorry to see the place closed down. I'm sure there's other fellas met women to be glad to see it burned down. They'll probably cheer at it. But anyway, no matter what, there was a lot of good times and a lot of memories in this place. With a little bit of nostalgia, I'll be singing Auld Lang Syne. Here we go. We're thanking everybody, and we forgot to thank our own singer. Would you give it Gwen Lennon, all the way from the door, a round of applause?
Thank you. The cameraman.
Change this to Titus.